So as I lift the weight, that is the concentric contraction. That's my bicep shortening as they contract. And as I lower the weight with control, that's an eccentric contraction. They are lengthening as they contract to lower that down. And then if I just like hover the weight right there and I just hold still, this is an isometric contraction because my biceps are working to maintain the position, but no movement is taking place. So concentric, eccentric, isometric. Now, one way where I tend to see eccentric misused is when we're talking about a position in which a muscle is in a lengthened position or a stretch, and then we work the muscle there, but no movement happens. I often find that is inaccurately called an eccentric contraction when it's not. So a good example of this, I feel, is Ardha Hanumanasana, or the half split. It's common in yoga for us to come into this hamstring stretch and then to layer on some hamstring work in this hamstring lengthened position. And this is often taught by digging the heel down and maybe pulling the heel back, and all of that will like wake up and engage these hamstring muscles as we hold the stretch. So people often misinterpret this to be an eccentric contraction because the hamstrings are lengthened. But remember, an eccentric contraction is movement has to be happening. Eccentric is when a muscle is lengthening as it contracts, not just holding still. So if we're here and we're digging the heel down and no movement is taking place, what this is an isometric contraction in a lengthened position. So the hamstrings are, if I dig down, that is. So if I dig down, the hamstrings are isometrically contracting in a stretched position. That's not an eccentric contraction, that's isometric. And it would be the same thing here if we were doing kind of say this kind of popular hamstring strengthening movement where we pull the heel in and then we squeeze the hamstrings and keep the heel in. That would also be isometric, but of the hamstrings at in a shortened position. But it's still isometric because no movement is happening. If we really wanted to talk eccentric hamstring engagement in something or contraction in something like the Ardha Hanumanasana position, then it would be something like where movement is involved. So here, as I slide out, now the hamstrings are lengthening as they contract and movement is happening. So during the slide out, that's an eccentric contraction of the hamstrings. The slide out is eccentric. The pull in is concentric. And then if I just kind of slid out there and I held, but I dug my heel down and I worked, that would be isometric, even though the hamstrings are in a stretched position. So eccentric means movement is taking place.